Hey guys, guess what? 6.43. Hockley, Texas. Because I had a 6.2 at my house. Once I find Quakes. Okay, this is not good. Here we go. I just found an interesting article. Earthquakes in northwest Louisiana and the Texas-Louisiana border possibly induced by energy resources activities within the Haynesville Shale. Freaking frackers! Stupid sons of bitches! And by the way, this time, guess what? This was in the fault. It was at 13 kilometers deep. Oil companies, y'all done messed up. Y'all messed up big time. It's the same quake. It just took that long to arrive here. Let me explain something. I'm going to go here to Google Earth because it'll give me the best representation I can give. Come on, Google Earth. Pop up. Hold on 1 second, I'll give you the source. I have to send it to my email real quick. because I just got it. I just pulled it up on my phone. They're gonna tear the freaking country apart. And guess what? I live in Northwest Louisiana. Give me my email. There it is. Here you go, my favorite people. Now, Lori, if you're gonna do the earthquake thing, I need you to write down the times the spikes happen, but put it in UTC time. I'll show you as soon as I get back on Google Earth. Here is that lovely news article. Come on, Google Earth. Add 5 hours to your time. That will give you your UTC time. Write them down and document them. In fact, if you want to donate, I'm trying to get me a real life seismometer from White Seismic Industries. They run a pretty good bit. So, Hockley, Texas is down here right around Houston. Let me zoom in. Doop, 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 doop. Here you go, right here. So I'm going to put me a marker there for our big earthquake. Change it to an earthquake symbol so we'll be able to see it. Oh, I hate this crap. All right. All right. Now we'll go to my place. Backwards. Zoom out. Boom. 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 See? This is the lines. 1, 2, 3. I don't keep anything from the public. Oh, yes, definitely. You're talking about crustal destabilization. And most people don't know that. Where's my epic pen? There is a fault running down the side of Louisiana into Toledo Bend all the way down. I can do this from above like this. And since there's a crack running this way, there's a crack here, a crack here, cracks here, 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 all over Houston, right there, right there. Anywhere where you see natural rivers and lakes, those are rifts, tiny cracks, fractures in the Earth's crust, like the Mississippi. It's the Senate, it's the New Madrid Fault, Chaffalaya Basin, the Red River. So you're talking about major things at play here. Where were you again, Lori? Yes, the sinkhole is located down here in this area here. Chafalaya Basin. But I bet you didn't know about the other three rifts, did you? There's one running just here, known as the Bodkaw Wildlife Refuge, or Bodkaw, you know. And then over here, there is another one that connects to the Red River. And I sit right here. So you're in between the line. Lori, you are right here. So you're in between the line of triangulation. Palestine. I'll go ahead and put you on there for future reference. Lori, and I'll get Palestine. Yes, you are. You're in about the same zone. Canton, Palestine, my house, so we can draw another triangle. Because I'm willing to bet that in these three areas, our earthquakes should just about equalize and be around the same. So, there's definitely big things at play here. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go run an errand. Love you.